This video is extremely difficult to watch because we see a group of teenagers gaining up, attacking a special needs girl here in the city of Chicago. Now, CPD Superintendent Eddie Johnson says the victim's father reported her missing before the attack even happened. Now, Johnson goes on to say the alleged attackers, who are aged 13, 14, and two 15-year-olds, were the victim's friends. In terms of the arrests, we won't be able to know their names because they're minors, but all four teenage girls, were charged with aggravated battery. Officials say three of the four turned themselves into police with their parents Wednesday night. Then the fourth girl was arrested Thursday afternoon. The disturbing video shows the victim surrounded by five girls and a teenage boy before she's repeatedly punched. She had been missing for nearly a week when this video was shared online. Chicago police believe the group of girls beat her up after she refused to carry out a sex act on a guy. The victim, according to her family, is recovering okay, but she's in the care of the Illinois Department of Child and Family Services while the investigation continues.
This initially began as a missing persons case and evolved into a criminal investigation of assault and battery. The hate that we all saw is an affront to who we are as Chicagoans. It stands in direct conflict to the city of broad shoulders. We all have to work together to help ensure that this type of behavior is rooted out of our communities and our city.
Now, Johnson goes on to say hate, bullying, and bigotry are the cancers affecting our society and our communities. Now, another thing to note is that this video went viral with millions of views before it even reached authorities.